two accidentals, an F sharp and a C sharp. So try that. So it would be D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, D. There it is. Okay? So try that again slowly.
With both hands?
Try it with one hand first. Okay. Left hand, try that. Okay. And hands together. And can you go multiple octaves on that?
With or without the pedal?
Oh, without pedal, please. Okay, now do you hear the kind of start and stop kind of thing? See if you can pick it and a very smooth about like that, okay? Now, would you be familiar with your minor?
I only know A minor and some random ones.
Okay, yeah. Let's hear A minor. That would be great.
And all octaves or one octave?
Let's do two octaves, okay? Staccato. Just lift between every note. Thanks. Space, space. Bump, bump. Yeah, let me show you what I mean. What this does is it helps, let me give you this in a minute. What you want to do is think about it as a little space so that you can tell whether your fingers are together. That way I can tell they go. You know, you want that. Sound is equal and try it. There's no rush, so take your time on that.